it takes a lot of courage to stand up against something that everyone has accepted as normal. Personally, as an Iranian woman, I carry a lot of anger with me. The anger that comes from things I've witnessed happen to the women in my personal life. To a larger scale, growing up in a country that actively veils women's presence, be it through a compulsory hijab or banning solo female singers from pursuing a professional career. I think for me, it's important to transform this anger into a collective force that is both beautiful and resilient. So veil is a tribute to Iranian women that made such transformations possible.